As we take a look now on the 12 runways, the rain starts to come through. Runways are definitely starting to pick up food flooding very rapidly. There is absolutely no visibility on the runways right now. We're going to start things off here. George Washington Bridge, heading through the runways, lower level completely shut down. You have to make your way upstairs instead. But again, unless you are making your way to an evacuation center or a safe zone, do not get onto the roadways. If you're planning to head further north, do not get onto the roadways. All lanes completely shut down. This means right now, we're heading eastbound. You've got two lanes knocked out between Utopia Parkway and Francis Lewis Boulevard. Also, we're flooding the sewer and energy. Both of them is seeing flooding in the roadways. A very dangerous area to be driving through.
Versus global warming, who do you believe, Al Gore or your freezing butt?
A pre-winter into winter storm like Europe hasn't seen in years. Forget about all that global warming talk.
It's not global warming, I'll tell you that.
Another storm could be headed this way next week. Global warming, where are you? We want you back.
Global warming. New Yale study says 57% of teens understand that global warming is caused mostly by humans' activities.
Is it really now?
I don't believe climate change is real. I think this is global warming hysteria and alarmism.
So far, global warming, which isn't happening.
Global warming is illusory. We're actually going through a period of global cooling.
Calling carbon dioxide a pollutant? Come on.
Look how much pollution I just put out.
ready? Doug, are you ready? Doug, are you ready? Doug, are you ready for this? Okay. I had no idea. With the makeup and stuff. I had no idea that nail polish is only good for 1 to 3 months. Going, and it might have been a pricey gift from somebody, and so you only dab at everyone.